If you watch CTV News,
I was heartbroken.
You learned how portraits of kids with special needs.
I want to have a class photo like them.
Were left out of their yearbook.
This is the second year in a row this has happened.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.